Yo, what's going on, guys? This is the Spider-Man from here, and today I'm showing you this absolutely insane glitch that involves the first aid skill. So, what this does is it allows you to heal as many times as you want off of one first aid. So, I'm going to give you a little baseline of how much health I get when I use overdose, normally. You know, I do the double Q and or whatever button you have bound, and it gives me a full health. No overshield, but, you know, it's all good. And as you saw, I just got even another heal off of it, and I'll show you how I just did this. And you can do this as many times as you want, and I'm talking about how many heals you get off of one first aid shot. And in order to do this, you have to have the mastery, you know, skill, perk, mod, whatever you want to call it, applied. So getting full one, like 100% completion on the medical wing, and that'll allow you to unlock extended service. It extends the duration of that, you know, the first aid shot. So when you shoot it at something, you know, it doesn't actually have to be shot, but it's just a better visual. When you shoot it, it gives you this field, and you run in and out of it as many times as you want, and you keep hearing that proc, and that means you're getting heals. So if I let it recharge again, I'll show you actually how effective this is, and especially in a game where, you know, you need a lot of health to stay alive, and in some cases, you know, builds can be fairly squishy. Unlike me, I actually chose to go for a lot more health than most things, just because, you know, I thought it was fun. But for me, since I don't have that much skill power, and for most people that feel like skill power is not that important, if you run first aid, and like I have 981 skill power just because of like other random stuff, but if you run this and you can get the full health and with one medi shot. So, you know, you take your damage, shoot it on the ground, run in and out as many times as you can, and you get that overshield. You know, you get that overshield, full health, and you're back at full health. You don't even have that good of whatever electronics to even buff how much health you get off of it. So, you know, even if you run this and it doesn't give that much health, you can just run in and out and you'll have full health again and you get your damage buff. So this is an absolutely insane glitch, guys. You need to try this out. When you're in the dark zone, you're getting, you know, you're losing a fight, just try and find some solid cover, you know, where you can't get shot from. You need to stand up and, you know, just pop your first aid. I think you can dive in and out a couple times, but that isn't as effective. So you can just run in and out on just a little part of it and you'll get full health and everything like that. And what's even better about this is if you do it when you're at lower health, for example, when you have the talent critical save, it, when you're at low health, it increases your damage resistance by 40%. So that's absolutely insane damage resistance when you're at full health. So, you know, give this a try, guys. You know, you ran out of your medical, your first aid kits, and you need some first, like, you need some health real quick, just pop out your first aid, run in and out of it, and you're all fine. And for some reason, it's not. You might have to run fully through it, not on the corner, because I guess it wasn't healing me. So, that's a quick note. Make sure you run fully through it. That's it, guys, for the video. See you in a good one.